KPMG has been a thought leader as far as IFRS goes.
About 140 jurisdictions globally are either using or permitting the use of IFRS.
In the past, we've actually consulted over 200 companies in their journey towards IFRS.
Once India does adopt this, I think there will be greater comparability of financial statements of Indian companies with their global counterparts, and I think this will bring in much more transparency and increase the kind of confidence in the Indian capital markets. This will also reduce the cost of capital for Indian companies.
The impact is definitely beyond accounting. The M&A team will have to look at how IFRS impacts their potential acquisitions or even acquisitions that they've done in the past. Further, the CIO's office will be actively involved, because some of the implementation may require systemic changes to comply with IFRS. And of course, since this is going to have an impact on how we report going forward, the CEO's office will also be involved in understanding how the financial results are reported to the shareholders or various other stakeholders.
It will also kind of help Indian multinationals, and today there are several of them, in managing their overall operations.
I think it is important even for the IASB to make sure that India transitions to IFRS, and that transition is a smooth transition.